especially like alcohol, using for heart operations. How and why is it?
So basically, alcohol in this case is a peculiar case which we used in. It's a 32-year-old gentleman who presented with a problem of a genetic abnormality wherein the heart muscles were thick. And we are treating him with medicines, and but that did not, the treatment, the symptoms did not go away with that. And then we wanted to send him for surgery. The patient did not want to undergo a surgery. So that is when we thought of this special and unique technique wherein we go into the place of the heart which is thickened and hypertrophied. In that exactly we keep a balloon over there and we inject small amount of alcohol. Small amount means how small? It is only 1.5 ml which we injected in this patient, and this alcohol is also an absolute alcohol which is almost 99 to 100% pure. We targeted a specific location where the muscle were thick, and because of that we were able to induce a small heart attack in that place, really leading on to a reduction in thickness of the muscle. By doing so, the thickness of the muscle reduced in this patient and his symptoms went away with that. So this is a peculiar condition wherein we used alcohol to treat the patient's heart. We as a cardiologist, we are always afraid of when a patient has a heart attack. But then in this situation, we gave a heart attack for the patient. And the other thing is that we always say that alcohol is bad for health. But then in this place, we use this alcohol to save a patient's life. These are the two important things which is very peculiar about this patient and this
sir,
case.
So, sir, as you mentioned, like you gave a heart attack to the patient, but how risky it was like?
So the thing is that we are giving a heart attack in a controlled manner. So we are giving the heart attack only in that place where the muscle is thickened. So we have everything under control and we just inject a small amount so that we create heart attack in that desired location. So it is actually safe when done in a proper, with proper precautions. When if it is done, then it is actually a safe thing. And then this heart attack is not the massive heart attack. It is only the heart attack which we are inducing only in that specific location. Probably it is around a 5 millimeter location or a 6 millimeter location wherein we induce heart attack, and then we get the desired effect of reduction in muscle thickness because of that.
So this kind of treatment are given to any of the cases, like how many cases do we have this kind of treatments are required?
So this treatment is specifically for this hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, specifically for patients who are not treated with medicines or who are not willing for surgery. And for rest of the conditions we cannot treat with alcohol. Only in this special condition we can do that. And the number of cases which has been done with this procedure is also very, very less. Probably in whole of India there will be at least less than hundreds of cases which is done with this procedure.
So what kind of age factor, like what kind of cases do get with this kind of cases?
So this hypertrophic cardiomyopathy is usually a genetic condition. You are born with the genes, but then it starts presenting usually in the second decade, around 15 years, 20 years, the whole muscle thickness starts increasing, and then they become symptomatic by around second decade or third decade. Usually these symptoms develop by around 20 years to 30 years when we have this hypertrophic cardiomyopathy as such.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.